everyone, and welcome to my channel. I'm Cassandra. I did a poll in which I asked what would be the next video that you all wanted to hear from me. And the number one response was they wanted to see my makeup collection. But instead of me doing my whole collection, I felt like it was going to be a long video. I decided to just chop it up. So this video is all about my palettes, my eyeshadow / highlight palettes. So if you would like to see my palette collection, please continue to watch. The first palettes I'm going to show off is by Juvia's Place. And these are the Nubian and the Nubian 2 palettes. This is how the Nubian palette looks. It's a beautiful palette. As you can see, I have been using it. And my second palette is Nubian 2. As you can also see, I've been playing in this one also. I just love the artwork on all their palettes. Beautiful artwork. The next palette I will be talking about is the Deck of Scarlet, and I have 5 editions. And this is edition 1. Okay. And this is how it looks, and it comes with a mirror. Can I bend it? Okay. Yvonne Wahab. But I have all the information in the bottom section of this video of each edition. Okay. And she is a YouTuber. So all of these palettes is by a well-known YouTuber. The next one is the Hot Collection, and this is number 2. And this second edition was by Babes Beauty. And this is what this one looks like. Okay. A lot of purple in this one. And the third edition was by Nazar Cavaro. I think that's how she pronounced her name. Okay, this is this one. Okay. The fourth palette is Meli Sanchez. And that's this one. And the last edition is the 5th edition. And this is the 5th edition. Like I said, I'm gonna have all the information in the bottom section of this video on all my palettes. Okay? Okay, the next one I have is a Tardis Rainforest of the Sea. This is a volume 2. And I think this one was in my BoxyCharm. Okay. And that's this one. Come with a nice mirror. It's very beautiful. And this is the Rainforest of the Sea, Volume 2. The next one is the Becca and Chrissy T collection. Okay. And it also has a nice size mirror. But I'm not gonna blind you all. And it comes with two highlighters and one blush and one bronzer. The next one we have is by Kathleen Lights. And this is Kathleen and Makeup Geek. But this is this one. You have Sunlight, Starlight, and Nightlight. I decided not to swatch. If I was swatching, I'd be here all night trying to swatch all these. Okay. The next palette I have is the Tarte's Pro by Tarte. And it also has a big mirror. Let me see, what can I use to camouflage the mirror? Let's see, there you go. Okay, a lot of purples in this palette also. The next palette we have is the Huda Beauty. And this is the Desert Dust palette. I don't know why I keep the sleeves. I just love the sleeves. See how beautiful this is. I love the artwork on this. A lot of people had issues with her eyes, saying she's staring at them. But child, please. I just love the artwork on this one. And it also has a mirror. But I should be able to do. Okay, there you go. And that's this one. I love the shades in this palette. As you can see, I played in it a lot. The next palette is Fenty Beauty, and this is the Galaxy palette. And it also has a big mirror in it. Let's see. And this is this one. And she has a new one out now called Moroccan. I think that's how you pronounce it. I'm thinking about getting that one also. Okay. The next one I have is one of my recent, and this is the Aaliyah palette with MAC. And this is what it looks like. Here you go. This is what it looks like. And I too had a lot of issues with her whole collection. The whole collection that Matt had with Aaliyah. But her family approved it. So they knew her better than I did. So those are her shades. Okay. The next one is the Perception palette from Shayla and ColourPop. This is Shayla and ColourPop. And you know, I just love this one. It also has a mirror, and I don't want you to get blind by this mirror either. Okay. Shayla and ColourPop, they did a great job on this palette. Okay. I know I probably say okay, okay, about 50 million times by now. then I have my Pure Sari Diary, however you pronounce it. I got this in a box of charm. It also has a mirror, and that's what this one looks like. Okay. And this is another Pure. Okay. And I got this one in box of charm also. Next one I have is from ColourPop also. This is My Little Pony. My Little Pony. Thought this was too cute. And that's what this one looks like. Next one I have is from BoxyCharm also. I'm not even gonna try to say her name because I'm not finna butcher it. But anyway, this is a beautiful palette. I think it's pronounced as Reina Del Caribe. This is her eyeshadow palette, volume 1. Now we have our Urban Decay Naked palette. It's this one. Then we have the Urban Decay Naked Heat palette. Let's see. And this is what this one looks like. This is the heat. Then I have the Carly Bible Deluxe Edition. She is also a YouTuber. All these YouTubers getting all these collabs with these different companies. It is great. Okay, that's what this one looks like. And the last four is from Morphe. I have the Morphe Original Jaclyn Hill palette. This is the one that doesn't have the names anywhere on it. Okay. Because they turned around and did another one after this one ran out. Especially because people was complaining about the shadows, the name on the shadows. I think that was the issue. So she turned around and she put them on the back. And my thing was, they said it was a little card that came with it, with the shadows on it. And I guess I threw that away. So that's what happened with that. But if Morphe or Jaclyn Hill are watching this video, can you please send me the little card again? And this is our Morphe 350S. This is our 350S. A lot of shimmer. So S stands for shimmer. Okay. And this is the 35OM. So I'm assuming that M stand for the matte. All of these are matte. Okay. And the last one I have is the Morphe 3502. This 3502, they do have names to their colors, but they just have it on this little sheet. And the rest of them, the other Morphe originals, they did not have it named. Okay. And that's it for all of my palettes. I will have all the information in the bottom section of this video of all the products that I mentioned. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and share this video. See you all next time. Bye-bye.